Hi friends, today let me show you how to do the Karnataka style Bhel Upma with the help of carrot and coconut. Here it is. First have the onion slitted. Take some oil and just saute it for a while. Then cut the tomatoes into fine pieces. Later add the tomatoes as well. Put the garnishing in one side in oil with mustard seeds, jeera, some hing and curry leaves. Put it aside and in oil you just saut onion and tomatoes for 5 minutes till it gets colorless and little golden in color. Take the carrots, peel off the carrots, green chilies and coconut also. In this way, if you remove the coconut, it will be easy. Just make slits on the coconut with knife and then remove. So once you are peeling it off, take out the green chilies and make it into pieces so that we can grind it in a mixie. Remove the upper and lower part of the carrot, the stalk part. Now the coconut also I am just making it into pieces so that we can grind it easily. This is the mixie. I have grinded it now and put it aside in a plate. Take the curry leaves. This is the grinded curry carrots and coconut. I have added the curry leaves to it and the garnishing as well. Mix it and again put some salt in it. Close the lid, wait till it's get boiled properly. In Telugu we say maggali, correct ga magge varaku moota pettukovali. Take some drinking water in a big vessel. Put the popped rice, the murmuralu in it, soak it for 2 minutes and then just by squeezing the water out, put the bhel in the mixture, in the bhandi. Open the lid, the stove should be always in sim, low flame. Now it is completely prepared, so now we can add the bhel into it. Once after transferring the poha to the bhandi, the vessel, mix it thoroughly so that the carrot, coconut and the onions, tomatoes, even the poha mixed well. And finally, if you don't have a ginger, add the dry ginger powder so that it will be spreaded completely thoroughly. You can find the good taste of the dry ginger in it. So here it is. Please share your comments, like, share and subscribe friends. Have a taste my dear daughter. Tell me how is it. Oh thank you. Yeah, thanks.